Hello friend, this is a biographical video of a Turkish actress who was born on November 5th, 1918 and her name is feride Cetin. She has appeared in more than 10 films since 2005. Her appearance on the cinema has created an impact and she has been appreciated by the audience and the critics for her cinematic performances. The film roles which she has been the part of was Ike Jenkins in 2005, The Messenger in 2008,